was a power. A power so powerful that even power itself didn't even know who it was anymore. One day, power decided to split off from the power group and decided to start its own power group called the Power Group. And as you all know, power has a way of sneaking in when you don't want it or when you need it most. And power and the sneakinessness that power generally symbolizes in all of our lives became the totem by which we devoted attention, and the squalor which came from the inequity from those with power and not with not thine power became more and more disconcerted. But let not power be the thing that makes this moment dour, because power will not make dour, as those who've come before us have said in legend and in lore, if we need more, then power is not what you need. What you need is a great time, something that makes you feel groovy, something that makes you feel like you're in the mood finally once and for all. What could that be? I wonder what that could be. It could be that. Could be that as well. Even that. But what it really is a penchant for feeling as though life, love, liberty, and the pursuit of some fine asses can make someone feel. The pursuit of ass is very, very important. And I will talk more on this a little bit later. But first of all, hey Tom.
Take me on your equally, and I can feel more than I should. Perception is what is good. I know more than I am.